Seattle Pride event to charge white people up to $50 in reparations. The event, which will be held on Saturday in Jimi Hendrix Park, is being hosted for Black and Brown members of the LGBTQ community. The admissions fee prompted the group Capitol Hill Pride to call for the city to look into whether organizers were committing an ethics violation by only having white attendees cover the cost of hosting the event. To know more, download News and Bullets now.